Now we're using the cross-polarization accessories. Let's turn on the light. As you can see, there is still lots of reflections. Let's take a photo. And now all we have to do is to spin the CPI lens until we get rid of all the reflections. So right now there is no more reflections. Let's take another shot and compare the photos. This photo is with the cross-polarization accessories. And this is the standard photo that you get with the light.